Do you mind telling us about your experience as a model?
So she started to model when she was in the last year of high school, and that's the moment when she decided that that was going to be her career. And there was a fashion designer, and the fashion designer told her, you have to lose 10 kilos if you want to be in the fashion world. She really decided to stop eating and to lose weight, so that's how she ended up being an anorexic.
Dans le discours de quelqu'un.
It was only 39 kilograms.
Wow. When you were modeling, did anyone ever come to you and want to help you?
Je rampais carrément, je descendais devant l'escalier à quatre pattes.
When she was going to modeling agencies, they weren't saying anything about the fact that she was very skinny and too skinny.
Plus de réflexion sur la taille que sur le poids, en tout cas.
People were just used to seeing skinny people in modeling agencies.
Shadows on.